Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to upgrade or install the RAM on the laptop. To disassemble this laptop, you'll need the following tools. Phillips 1 screwdriver. Plastic opening tools. Tweezers. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Use a plastic tool to open the laptop case. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when opening it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Remove the memory module by pressing down the clips that hold the module in place, using your fingers or a spudger tool. The module will pop up at a 30-degree angle, allowing you to remove it. This laptop supports DDR4 RAM. In the description, I left a link where to buy RAM to upgrade this laptop. Well, that's all. You are on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.